train bound for nowhere. Met up with the gander. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns staring out the window at the darkness. The boredom overtook us. He began to speak. He said something about how reading people's faces, knowing what their cards were, not reading their eyes. So if you don't mind me saying, I can see your eyes of faces.
Soon.
Right.
Jason, I love your t-shirt.
Thanks.
Yeah.